A Hall of Fame professional wrestler has died after being struck by a truck. Luscious Johnny Valiant was killed near his home outside of Pittsburgh.
Introducing from New York City, weighing 255 pounds, Luscious John Valiant!
Valiant was a mainstay in the ring throughout the 1970s as part of the tag team duo, the Valiant Brothers.
Oh, a vicious knee by John Valiant.
After his wrestling career ended, he worked as an actor, appearing in The Sopranos. He was inducted into the WWE Hall of Fame in 1996. Johnny Valiant was 71.